This video tutorial is the second part of the series Solving Ordinary Differential Equations using MATLAB. As noted, there are four different ways in MATLAB. In this video, I'm going to explain how to solve differential equations in MATLAB by using dsolve command. Symbolic math toolbox allows symbolic computation in MATLAB. You can do various symbolic calculations for calculus, linear algebra, algebraic manipulations, solving algebraic and differential equations and various transforms. Above all, you need to check if your MATLAB installation has the Symbolic Math Toolbox. For typical student version of MATLAB, it is bundled with other toolboxes. There are two simple ways to check its installation in the MATLAB command window. First, type Symbolic Math command and see if it works. The sims command declares symbolic object. If you get the prompt back without any message, then you have it. If not, you will get an error message. You can also type path command to check it. If you scroll down the output in the command window, you can find these two paths indicating installation of the toolbox. In the command window, type dsolve and then enter the differential equation, and then sequentially add the initial conditions. To represent the derivative, use capital letter D. The second order derivative becomes D2, and the third order derivative D3, and so forth. Now I'm going to show you how to solve this ODE with the two initial conditions in MATLAB. First, use sims command to declare x as a symbolic object. Then translate the ODE. The second order derivative becomes D2x, and plus 7 times the first order derivative becomes 7 times dx, and then plus 10 times x is equal to 20. And for the first initial condition, x of 0 will become 5, and then x dot, which is dx of 0, will become 3. Once you get the answer, now you can use the pre-d command for better display of the output. Now let's go to MATLAB to see actual implementation of these commands. First, declare symbolic variable x using sims command. Then use dsolve command to find the answer. Save the answer from dsolve to back to x, d2x plus 7 times dx plus 10 times x is equal to 20. This is the original differential equation. And initial condition, x of 0 is 5, and x dot will be equal to. Now for a better display of the result, we can use pre-d command to reformat the answer. Which should look a little better, but it's up to you. Then to graphically present result, we can use two different methods. The first one is an easy plot. Just type easy plot and the answer, and then between 0 and 10 seconds. Okay, one of the common problems of easy plot is that the axis scaling, it may not be correct. Then we can fix it by using axis command. Axis, x-axis between 0 and 10, and y-axis between 0 and 6. Now we capture the answer in a whole range. Now the second method is using subs command. We like to get the numerical result of the answer. First we define the time samples between 0 to 10 seconds at an increment of 1/100th of a second, let's say 10. And then the xn is a numerical answer by substituting x with this time sample t. Then we can use plot command txn. Now we have the answer in graphical form.